Lumaman ang mga bago na ito, may pakinabang pa rin ang mga ito para sa Pinay na si Leonor Balderes.
This is a medical dental chair. I just sold one.
May-ari siya ng vintage store na ito sa Atlanta, Georgia. At ang kanya-kanyang mga paninda, mga furniture, furnishings, at home items.
It's a television. This is 1950s. The sound is working right now. And then I have someone indicator that coming because he's specialized in tube. So I hope this is going to work. If this doesn't go to work, we have option B.
Ang option B ni Balderes, maging may-ari ng store na ito.
I don't know anything about vintage before. I know about business and how you're going to do marketing, you know, bookkeeping. But as you go, when you do business, I think any business, small or big business, you learn as you go.
Tubong Olongapo City ang Pinay na ito na nagtatrabaho pa rin bilang custodian sa Cobb County School District. Kumuha din siya ng accounting noong college at naging intern siya sa Desperate Housewares na nagkaroon siya ng oportunidad para umangat sa buhay.
This is just by accident because the owner of the store, Mr. Lightbrown, had a terrible accident and they're planning to close the store. And I told them that this store very had a potential. Whatever you sell it here, because we're in a great location.
Bawat bagay na benta niya ay kanyang masusing pinipili. Ilan sa mga ito nirerentahan ng mga production company para magamit sa mga pelikula at TV show.
That doesn't work no more. But that's been used at least 4 or 5 times in a movie.
Ayon kay Balderes, hindi motivation sa kanya ang pera.
As this kind of business, you're not going to be rich. Because when it comes to sales or revenue, it's just like something that you can just pay the bills.
Aniya, nahanap na niya ang kanyang purpose sa buhay.
I'm mentoring some of small business because the way I experience it, lawyer costs too much. When they open the business, when I open this one, I hire a lawyer. It's too expensive.
Ang kanyang store ay bukas din sa mga local event tulad ng book signing or art exhibit. Isang lugar na bukas sa mga tao sa komunidad. Para sa TFC News, Len Amadin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News, Atlanta, Georgia.